So what do you see in this?
Purity. Innocence.
A few $1,000 down the tubes, if you ask me.
Really? Well, I guess you can kiss your career as an art appraiser goodbye. Because we paid over $400,000 for it at the Contemporary Picture Sale last June.
Jesus, you could add a whole beach house for that.
Sure you could. In Wildwood, New Jersey. If you sold this one, you could have a pretty nice penthouse on Fifth. Well, you wouldn't have much left over for decoration.
Yeah, it's nice if you're on mushrooms. Boy, I thought Gordon was a real tough businessman. He's really taking a bath on that.
A bath? I'd say Gordon is one of the most astute collectors around. He has a great eye and he only buys the best. Like this rug, for instance, a Bokhara. It's the finest of its kind. The day after he bought it in London, a dealer representing the Saudi royal family offered him twice what he paid. It absolutely makes the room. See how this little bit of celadon in the border is picked up by these cushions on the sofa? Although it's a sacrilege having that Etruscan vase in the center of the coffee table, some dope might use it as an ashtray.
I guess you're a decorator.
You got it. A great spender of other people's money.
Well, if you're that good, I'm sure you could do wonders with my place.
Where would that be?
Upper West Side.
Really? Home of the exposed brick wall and the house plant?
Well, it's just a rental. I'll be moving to the East Side soon. A couple of deals brewing with Gordon. But that's just conversation. What about real things? Like dinner? Two of us? Next Friday? Cafe Santo Domingo?
What if I have a previous engagement?
You break it.
There you go again, dearie. Talking with strange men.
Hello. Sam, do you know Bud Fox? Sam, he's in banking. Works for Gordon.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Are you staying for dinner?
No, I've got a lot of work to do.
Ah, the bell.
Call me next week. I'll give you an estimate.